this world today, there are those who say that because they rule, they can be rude and crude. They will go after your bread and butter, a fair weather friend, if you go against them. And they want you to praise them. They expect you to worship them. They want you to love them. And they want you to give them loyalty. Oh no, not me. You've got to earn that loyalty. No, 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 no. Tell them that friend is not me. They want respect, but have not learned yet that you have to give it before you get. They will call you out and your name defame, and try to bring about your pain and shame. And they want you to praise them. They want you to worship them. They want you to love them. And they want you to give them respect. Oh no, not yet. You've got to earn that respect. Oh no, 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 no. As far as I see, that friend is not me. They will change their tune, promise you the moon, but what's in the heart is there from the start. Tell you day is night, swear that wrong is right. They will use deceit without missing a beat. And they want you to praise them. They want you to worship them. And they want you to love them. And they want you to give them your loyalty and respect. Oh no, not yet. You've got to earn them. It's not a right, it's not a privilege. No, 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 that I will not give. Loyalty and respect, the man you give if you want to get. If you don't respect yourself, you won't respect anybody else. Loyalty and respect. Loyalty.